is the key takeaway for you from these 2 days?
I think it re-emphasized the fact that there's an increasing demand from the industry and the business for HR to start looking at data more seriously, use data to add credibility to their claims and the interventions they want to do for the talent in their organizations. And this is a good, like I said, re-emphasizing the point of why it is critical, more so increasingly going forward. How HR tools and technology is play such a critical part in the decision making that we're doing. So all the kind of context setting was good, and obviously getting into more specifics in terms of what kind of metrics will make sense for HR as a function, for the business leaders, how do you make them sit up and take notice of which are those metrics which are having an impact on the business, where the intervention should come. And then lastly, of course, some of the tools like the RapidMiner tool, which depending upon the context of the business, if they want to use it, use some predictive analytics, these tools can come into play. So it's sort of a good exposure to how data, specific HR-related metrics, scorecard, and some of these tools can help HR in the decision-making process. So those are my takeaways.
And do you think that these 2 day session will do some real value addition to what is your day-to-day?
Like I said, it's up to folks and the kind of context that they have in each of their organizations, right? Where there is scale, it's easier to implement some of these things in terms of technology, because we have larger employee base on which you can try and apply some of these methodologies and metrics and scorecards. So it really depends on the business context and their appetite to use some of these tools and techniques.
Okay.
All right. Thanks.
Thank you so much.